Howdy, folks. Hope you had a great weekend. I spent mine jamming on some of this so that I could get some more practice in. And looking forward to some good games tonight. Okay, this all looks fine. Let's search for a game. So we're currently at gold 2. We're at plat at one point, and hopefully we can get back there soon. Ancient spires. Guess we'll do water.
Good luck. Have fun.
Malians. Because we're going to have a lot of archers against the Malians, so we'll do Tower of Victory, I believe. Where are my berries? Okay, perfect. Let's get you moving. All right. Okay, get you farming where you're supposed to be.
بشنوید
Oh shit, no. That's not what we needed. What's up, Republic? How you doing? Oh, you did? What happened? Tell me about it. Okay, sounds good. That's not going to do it. That will do it. This guy. Okay, rocking and rolling now. What's up, Churchill? How you doing? Okay, sounds good. Good luck in your game. Look, I know the feeling, believe me. So tables. Alright, we're getting a shit ton of wood, which is great. We need to get in a blacksmith. And another blacksmith. Actually, first we need a barracks. Two, three, four. Okay, perfect. And then you come back here. Oh, I need to get some sacred sites. I completely forgot to do that. Oh, oops. Okay. Oh, we just need food. We had gold all this time. Where's their wood over here? Perfect, there's the age up. Where's my stone? What are you guys not doing? We need you on food. Maybe you can come get these berries back there. But we do need Siege. Oh shit, hang on. You need to come back and bring this home. Oh, I forgot to keep making villagers too. That is not okay. Why don't you guys come get on there? But we are gonna need some siege. And we're gonna need some gold. So short on.
I'm dying. I'll be short on. You guys can start getting wood. There we go. Oh, we need some. Who's on gold? I don't need you on gold. I need you on stone. Where is the stone? Over here. It's over here.
Thank you.
How am I losing this? Alright. What am I getting stuck on? Food. Food is the issue. Okay, this is gonna get dicey here because I'm gonna need all of these units way back over where my house was. You know what? I think everybody has to come back home and we have to deal with this. Okay. Alright, we're so screwed on food. Why am I so screwed? Oh, because everybody left. But we have shit tons of wood. Where are all my villagers that were working on this? Oh, I've been missing the chat here.
همگان جنبید باید جایی روید. بنای خوب ساخته
افزاران آباد فرمان محضا خامو یک آن جلو به جگری
Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, did I ever solve this problem? I never did. All right. So all of this is happening. Food is coming back in. We do need more people like you making farms. And I think this will eventually allow us to do what we need to do. Oh my God, they keep coming over here. Well, we're over here now, so this is what's happening. What does he have? Just these archers. Oh, now he went Imperial. Whoops. Getting food hose initially was not helpful. What else do we need here? I guess wood over here. Let's get more of these things coming out of the keeps. Where are you sending people to? Why don't you send them over here? Let's build that. We need to build that. Oh, never mind. We don't even need this thing. Okay, excellent. So we seem to have addressed the food problem. And we've held them back a fair amount. Where are you queuing to over there? Perfect. Gold we could use a lot more of. So like, why don't all of you guys come onto gold? You come back over here onto gold. Okay, let's get some springled action here. So you should be queuing up to here, I guess. All right, this will be our home defense squad. I'll just leave you here. But you guys come over here. Oops, that's not at all what I wanted. We need some elephants too. That will come with food. Oh shit, I left. That was all left over there. That's not alright. Alright, it's gonna be do or die time here pretty soon. And we might have an issue having that they went Imperial behind all of this.
Thank you.
Where are my other dudes? Yeah. Come on, these guys, you, here, come attack these guys. What are you guys not doing? Oh yes, get back to work. That's what's happening. We lost all our food bills in that raid. Okay, and I lost all my siege as well. Fan-fucking-tastic. So annoying. Alright, well, we needed to go Imperial forever and a day ago. I needed to get more food on land forever and a day ago. Getting food screwed halfway through was not helpful at all, and then I just spent the rest of this game chasing my economy. Well, we're still getting stuff, and maybe we can sell some materials. How many villagers are around? Just 48. Oh my god, why did that happen? You know what? I think this is just GG. We'll go to the next one. Oh, my audio sounds weird. Oh, hang on, I'll take a look at that. Oh, this is what you were saying. You were saying, man, literally age 3 rushed you with English with 20 villagers and built the Kiev landmark. Your friend and I were able to recover, but they were really toxic about it, saying we should surrender. Oh, yeah, then you came back. You told your friend you were playing with your HRE. You told him that after early cheese that you were going to eviscerate them for being toxic. So they even try hard, but when you watch their replays, they do the same cheese strats every time. Oh, yeah, toxic players are annoying as fuck. Annoying as fuck. You know, if I had only had a solid farm eco a little earlier, excuse me, probably right about the time when I was attacking. All right, let me take a look at what's going on with my audio. Test, test, test. Oh, I do see it's running pretty hot. Test, 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 test. Wait, is that the right direction? Test, 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 test. Okay, yeah, I'm not sure what the deal is. With a proper food eco, I could have kept and just building up maybe another army after that one got pushed back, just come back, made the siege instead of just a few of those smaller attacks might have been better. But yes, also got totally food screwed. I fucking do not care for this map. We did fish all of these places dry. Let's see how we did. Yeah, look at this. We had a massive villager lead, but I should have walled in more stuff. I guess, and which castle landmark did they make? Yeah, we had a whole bunch until we lost them all at the end there. There was no keep down by that other farm section where it absolutely needed to be. Yeah, another game I feel like I could have had if, you know, if I was watching my eco much more closely. We definitely had the production. We had the ability to spam a whole bunch of units. We had doubled up all of that. We just didn't have enough to back it up. All right, let's play again. I wonder if maybe more horses would have been helpful too. Maybe also when sieging the base, there were other targets besides the town center to keep hitting with the elephant to slow them down, like maybe more houses. Lipany. The Malians again. I think maybe just spears and archers. Well, I guess we'll see what they're up to. Most of their units are pretty bad against archers. Okay, let's get you guys prepped for the age up.
Sabora Kambang. Pijama. Raban.
Okay, we're doing decently here. We'll go see what opponent is planning to build next, but I have a feeling that starting with archers wouldn't be terrible. Okay. Okay, Mansa Quarry. Okay, we'll just have you guys keep running around there. Stable. That's what I needed to know. Actually, you know what? I don't need him to do that. Wow, I can't believe he actually got a villager like that.
Tis Tarro!
اینک همی جنبم سواره خواهد رفت تیزتر رو خسمان نزدی
آن به ساخت فرمانان به همی انجامن
سواره بسی خواهم کرد
And a barracks. Where is my pocket eco? It's down here. Ah, no, not you guys. Come on, you guys. Just need more food. Let's go mess him up a little bit here. And also, we need to send you, send someone out there. What's up, Churchill? How you doing? You won? Nice! Congrats! That's not ideal.
Ori,
All right, I think that that's probably enough in that regard. Food looks stable for the moment. How long until my siege engineering is done? 32 seconds? Not long enough. Or excuse me, not soon enough. Wait, where's the ram I was building? Wasn't I building a ram? Or did they blow it up when I wasn't watching? Not you. Beautiful. And I'm also going to take a bunch of you off onto stone.
Come on,
Oh my god, guys. Okay, we did it. We did it. Not getting food screwed halfway through made all the difference. Oof. Oh, George, I just saw you said you were making scrambled eggs for dinner. That sounds delicious. I love breakfast for dinner. Oh, plus we had all the sacred sites that whole time, and I didn't go grab the relics. I didn't think to go grab the relics. Okay, very good. We're getting there again. I can't believe I lost that villager, that scout at the beginning. Holy shit, we always had a gigantic military. I guess we were up against 2 TC as well, weren't we? How did they win this one? Oh, they had just a whole bunch of gold. Fair enough, they get it passively. Holy shit, we got a 4:16 age up? That's so good. Ellen, we still had the highest number of villagers. Were we up against 2 TC? Yeah, we sure were. All right, let's play again.
Lippany again. Against the Swindler. HRE, perhaps? And if that is the case, well, let's see what happens first.
Good luck. Have fun.
Yes. All right. So what we got to watch out for here is that Men-at-Arms rush. And if that happens, then we have to go castle super quick. Gold is way over there. And I suppose we could put this here, the mosque. Maybe that'll catch one of the wood lines. No, let's just put it right over here. Gold is, well, I guess it's back at least. Okay, wood line in there. So if I were to play an Aachen Chapel, I suppose it's going on that side of things. We'll see if that's what they do. Let's see if we can find the other sacred sites here. There's one. Okay, and then we'll go find the other sacred sites and see what opponent is up, aging up with.
آماده. آراسته.
Got him. Got him. There it is. Holy shit, this is a fast age up. What's going on down here? Okay, Akin Chapel. So, I'm not as worried about a crazy rush. So, I think a stable will be fine for now. Why don't you go up there and then come back and tell me what's going on with these guys. Okay, blacksmith house. Okay, you're on a path. Actually, let's go figure out what they're doing right now. Actually, no, screw that. Let's make this second blacksmith. Yes, they are trying to go men at arms.
Okay, سوار این اندر شوید. چابک سواران، مهمیز ها، همین شنوم. سواران، جنبی، به زین اندر شوید. تاخت کنید، سواران. سواران، سر همی کنم. به زین اندر شوید. فرمان برید.
فرمانم ده. کمال
به سامان. همین شنوم. آراسته به زین سواران، سواران جنبی به سامان همی کنم. آری اطاعت همی کنم. آراسته کنید سواران. آراسته
Oops, we're out of wood, or out of houses. We're gonna need some more wood here in a second, or at least one of those bad boys. Let's pull you guys off of there and have you start with these dudes.
سواران آماده گوش ده اطاعت همی شود آن دور جلو روی
ها من این را خواهم ساخت
جنبی آهیم کنم همین تمام بزن گوش ده سب به زین اندر شبید
سپاهیان
به سامان جنبی سپاهیان
Okay, there come the men-at-arms. Time for us to age up. Okay. Oh, thanks for the lurk, B90. Appreciate it. Oh, we only have two staples. That's not acceptable. Where did they all go? Perfect. Oh, hang on a second. There are dudes right here. Okay, we did it. Woof. And look at all these dudes on the way. Fantastic. Okay, I'm noticing that managing my food. Bill T, I know. I didn't have the wood for a second one, and I wanted to get the first thing started. Yeah, that's a good point. That's a very good point. I forgot about the emergency repairs. I also did run out of wood, which is why I had to sort of back off for a minute. Although you wouldn't know it based on this.
And I had enough stone to start building keeps to do a villager boom. They got one relic because we got four of them. Oh, I forgot to move this guy. Okay, that feels good. It feels good to put down an HRE player. And look at this. They were definitely going for that men-at-arms all in, and we were just ahead with some... only four archery ranges. Should have made some more of those. How you doing, Maddock? One more win and we can get back to gold three. Wow, and they stopped making villagers for a while, it looks like. You good watching a few before bed? Nice. Very nice. Well, I'm glad that you have stopped on in here. We are 2-1 for the evening. Okay, wow. Yeah, 418, that's a pretty fast age up. And we got a whole bunch of relics. Like to see it. Can you only do emergency repairs against one building at a time? Oh, I guess it won't show me on the Learn tab, huh? Only one at a time? Okay, that's good to know. I used to play, I played a bunch of HRE when the game first came out, but I haven't for a while. Ooh, a water map. Grumio. So we make two ramps in different buildings, you'll get one. Okay, I like that tip. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, but I didn't realize that about the emergency repairs, and I'm going to remember that next time I'm playing HRE. The French. Actually, no, one of you needs to go there. You guys, walk to the center of the map for me. No, not you guys. Actually, you know what? I know they're not over that way. Why don't you just look around there for me? There they are. Good lord.
Look at all these sheep. Let's get you guys onto wood. Yeah. Oh, nope. I will need you to build a mosque back there. Actually, that's not necessary. Building a fishing boat is necessary. We're way late on that. What am I thinking? Okay, now we can build it, I suppose. Oh, whoops. We need two of you guys down on gold. Yeah, that'll be fine, like that. Is that scout gonna chase us home? I hope so. Okay, we should be ready to age up relatively soon. Okay, tell me where any of the other docks are. There's a second one right there.
Shoot back,
Okay, this will give us our boat advantage as long as we can crank them out enough. Wait, where's my demo ship? Oh, I didn't bring the demo ship with me. Okay, you guys come back. Okay, not ideal. Okay, are you guys at least still fishing? Alright, we're gonna need to get some food going on the land here. Alright, we need a shit ton of food. We also need some stuff on the ground here. Short on food, short on wood. Alright, once we get this polished up, I think we should be okay. Get our land eco- What are you guys doing? Why aren't you doing anything?
ساخته.
Okay, with some more wood, we should be in decent shape. And then we're going to take these horses and go fuck them up on land a little bit. I think we may have lost the water battle. How did I lose the water battle? I mean, I think this is just GG, to be honest. I could come all the way out here and build another dock. I mean, if I beat him quick, then that might do it. Oh, there's only one active barracks going on for that. All right, let's go raid their house. Let's see if we can mess them up badly enough in their base. Is there food down here? We can make farms. I don't know if we win. Oh shit, we can also get, although we've got gold. I only have two people. Oh, because everyone's making those farms.
مران را
کار
بر شما را چه نیاز بود؟
سب سوار آفی سپاه سامان منسو جلو روی روی
کار برای کردن به کار
آراسته کار
روستان آماده و در خدمت شما به سامان سوار آیی آیی
Okay, that helps. That's going to help too. Oh, I see. Well, that's annoying down there. I keep forgetting about those fucking boats. Do have plenty of gold. And plenty of food. Come on, give me the wood, give me the wood, give me the wood for one more of these bad boys. Come on, guys. God.
Oh, I see what's happening. Oh my God, we did it. We lost the water, but we still won the game. What's up, B90? How you doing? Oof. You're doing nice. I'm doing pretty well. I'm on a nice little wind pattern here that I'm enjoying. Did get a little food screwed halfway through there, but we got it sorted with all the farms and then all the wood, and then we just kept building stables. How many stables did we have? Six? Only four of those bad boys. All right. Hey, we made it back up to gold 3. I stopped making villagers for periods of time, which is really not okay. Oh, they were sitting on a ton of resources. Tons of resources. They had no more military production, though. Oh, well. Let's play again, shall we? Another Boulder Bay.
Having a good night so far? Yeah, having a great night so far. Wait, I don't need to look at myself. Could be anybody. Having a great night. Feels nice to be winning a few for a change. How's your night going? What are you up to? Ottomans. Ooh, that's a little spooky. I don't know how they are in the water. You played a little Battlefield? How's that going? I guess you can come down here. Oops, we don't need that first. Oh, you're just hanging out there. That is not acceptable. So that makes me wonder where opponent is then. There they are. What is going on with you guys? You know, just hanging out doing fucking nothing? This is gonna get a little awkward. Actually, hang on, that's not what I need.
Oh, I can't wait.
The anticipation is killing me.
Oh, no, that's not at all what we need. This one's got all the chats. OK.
Okay, we're coming up on our food now, so that should all be very good. Oh, we have to get the Tower of Victory against these guys. Because they have attack speed bonus. There is opponent. Come on. Whoa. We're short on for this. Also some food. You know what? I'm going to take just a few more and put them back on the sheep. Okay, let's just make sure that they're not anywhere else along the coast here. Okay, so now, what are you guys done with? You can go do that. Perfect. So now you can patrol down this way. And we'll just make sure that opponent isn't anywhere on the water.
من این را خواهم ساخت همگی آماده است ما روستاییان فرمان
All right, and then we should just be able to get comfy. So what is opponent going to build in behind this? I imagine a ton of spears. Alright, let's see if we can hide inside their base while the walls go up. We do have a ton of food. Okay, that's gonna be good for us. Okay, perfect. Where are my archers? What are they making? Maybe we can even get a couple of you over also onto the gold. Where is the gold?
Let's
Okay, we did it. Oh my goodness. We had a lot of stuff. Actually, what did they go up with? Oh, it's this, the Mehmed Imperial Armory. There's the siege engines for free. And what before that? Oh, the trade down here. Oh, look at that. They can't have been getting much from these trades. Okay, we are cruising right along, folks. Winning the water helped quite a bit. Very nice. Okay, very good. And we got to feudal under 6 minutes, quite a bit under 6 minutes, which is a very good time. All right. Excellent. All right, folks. This is where I leave you. Thank you so much for hanging out tonight. Oh, B90, I missed your message. You unlocked some stuff, murdered some people, got spanked, PvP stuff. Oh, that sounds like a ton of fun. I'm glad that you're making some progress there. All right, let's go find someone to raid. Divine is playing. I love watching Divine. You too, B90. Thanks for hanging out. This was super fun. We'll be back tomorrow at 8 p.m. Pacific, maybe sooner. Yeah, Divine it is. So you guys all have just a wonderful, wonderful evening. Thank you so much for hanging out. I really appreciate it. And we'll see you back here tomorrow at 8 p.m. Pacific. Peace.